some brief instructions just to get you started in your meditation. And remember, as we go along on this retreat, one of the important things is to give rise to mindfulness. And to be able to do that, you find this a comfortable and nice position where you relax, you feel at ease, the body is comfortable. And when the body is comfortable, it tends to fade into the background. When the body fades into the background, including the five senses, you start to feel at ease, you start to feel relaxed, and you're gradually, what you're doing here is turning the present moment into the pleasant moment. And when the present moment becomes pleasant, then mindfulness is almost automatic. Mindfulness is hard to sustain if the present is not happy. If you're happy in the present, mindfulness happens virtually by itself. And this is the trick of meditation, using simple little techniques, little nudgings of the mind, nudgings of the body in the right direction. And as you do that, the whole process unfolds right there before your mental eye. Just happens by itself. And when you do that, it is so easy. It is so relaxing. It is so joyful. And the whole process of meditation becomes something extraordinarily enjoyable and nice. So try to get these basic instructions right. And if you're able to do that, then you will be on this wonderful path called Buddhist meditation practice. So. You try to progress in your meditation, not to get tense or uptight in any way whatsoever. And it is so important to relax and enjoy what you are doing. And if you find yourself getting a bit tense, always take a few steps back. It means you're holding on too tightly, either to the present, to the breath, or whatever it is, whatever else it is. Take a few steps back. Just allow the mind a bit of a free run to do whatever it wants. And as you do that, release any kind of tension you may have to ensure that it is an entirely pleasant experience, the experience of meditation. And as you do that, as you let go, you allow the mind to roam according to its own conditions, whatever that is, and gradually, patiently, you allow things to come together all by themselves. No force is required, no willpower is required. In fact, it is always counterproductive. please keep in mind that as you go through the meditation practice, one of the fundamental things is an attitude that you have right here and right now. And one of the ways of bringing up the right attitude is just to feel the beautiful, peaceful, tranquil, almost spiritual atmosphere that you can feel in a place like this. Like it's charged with positive energy. If you can feel that, draw that sort of inside of yourself, permeate the internal world as the external world also feels at the moment. If you can do that, get the right attitude. This is so powerful to bringing the meditation and the peace and the calm inside. again, coming towards the very end of the meditation now. And before you come to the very end, I advise you to always review the progress or the process over the past hour or so. And focus especially on those qualities that help you to move forward, to give rise to good qualities, and see if you can investigate that a little bit every time. But as you do so, get insight into the process of meditation.